Time for Valentine's Day. The Herd now has a date with the president.
Yep. February 8th, President Donald Trump extended an invite to the NDSU Bison football team to be honored at the White House. And now we know when that will happen. It'll be March 4th. According to Senator John Hoeven's office, they're still working to confirm all the details. But when Senator Hoeven spoke with the president said, "We'll have a great event for the Bison."
The team has won, of course, 7 of the last 8 FCS national football titles. Mm-hmm. They deserve it.
They've earned it. Hopefully they have a blast. Now here's our